Moments that few of us will ever forget, I'm sure. National anthem played as Her Late Majesty was taken from Wellington Arch and is now on the way to Windsor. After a very moving service at the Abbey and some clearly expressed messages, including those of the Archbishop of Canterbury, about the Queen's life of service and dedication, a sense of duty, and then the magnificent, solemn, moving procession all the way from the Abbey to Wellington Arch. And there are crowds on the streets. You're approaching Knightsbridge, lots of them offering floral tributes, others just maintaining a dignified silence. They've come to see their queen for the last time as she leaves London.